主位球。The order runs in a carousel. Well, I have to say, well, I'll say to you, but it wasn't your fault. It's failed, I admit. Failed, but so, but let there be no doubt, I will perfect the unmanned Goddard soldier. The blood power is woven deep down, see her consents or into it. The world around her and share her perception with others. It is your blood power that invokes seals and guided her to her awakening. You invoke the true power of those whom you share a connection, potentially your whole team. Your power is evidenced by seals' sudden awakening, and you'll awaken the rest of blood. Seal can perceive enemies' locations at stake. Share that knowledge with her team. You might not be able to feel it yet, but I hope you'll use your power to help your team awaken. I don't want that kind of thing to happen again. Far East always poses danger. I understand, sister, but I plan to further study the Red Rain. Thank you. I will complete the God our soldiers, I promise. Feel it into it, and you have invoked. Your powers are kind of incredible. So now, how about you invoke me, my blood power next? I'm counting on you, Vice Cap. No guarantees, no promises. I didn't do any damn thing. Where's this seal chick? She's in the garden. Nobody's in the damn garden. Nobody wants to be in the garden anymore. Let's see. Heard about the ice cap. Oh, never mind. I already talked. Thank you. Oh, never mind.
Our next step is to focus on perfecting our attack patterns and increasing our ranged efficiency. Speaking of, Vice Captain, have you been making use of the bullet editor? Well, I certainly understand that. The intensity of the subject tends to put off many God-eaters. I know some say it is above their pay grade, which I'm almost certain is a joke. At the same time, it is too exciting to ignore. We can change bullet trajectory, elemental effects. It gives us much greater options when attacking at range. Imagine all the possibilities. Increasing effective range, enhancing destructive power, altering effects to make better healing bullets. Sorry, I got a little excited. Really? Sure, if you insist. One more thing, if I may. Only if you have time, of course. But, I'm still growing used to this. I'd like you to accompany me during my next experiment. I made a bullet you might like. Wonderful. Thank you so much. This will be great. I'd like to perform the test as soon as possible for optimal effect. Brilliant. Let's head out then.
Hey, cool. Pull out a new bullet. I start a new bullet. Bullet hell.
get this party started.
That's fine. How was that? These bullets you're talking about. Clearly they didn't give it to me.
No, I feel completely fine. It's just the God Arc.
What about it?
It's not that I feel ill, it's I can't quite describe it. Some of the bullets were behaving rather unusually, but in a good way, I suppose. My weapon was performing differently as well. I'll need to adjust the recoil compensator. I wasn't trying to show off. I've been using firearms for so long that it's second nature. All right. I shouldn't trouble them. I can look into the problem myself. Thank you for coming out to help today. I really appreciate it.
I got a bit of craft. This is what I want to go to. Yuxa fragments. Ooh, you know what? I need to get that gun while I'm still thinking about it. Not that far behind. One alien mask. I wonder what that VF and SPD stand for. Let me see if I can find out. I don't even know. Find out later.